Okay, so I am here on Project Ozone. I literally just installed it and I was like, I want to stream Project Ozone, so I found a server and yeah, we're here. And hi, person has no idea I'm streaming, but hi. Yeah, I need to go and find out where to go to start my island. So this looks like it could be useful. Can lock it. Venus is banned because of dimension glitch. Okay, so do I do? Okay, black diamonds. Let's go this one. Okay. Don't fall and beware. Hi, cow. It's cool. I get armor. I'll put that on because I'm literally going into this blind. Probably not a great idea to put all that in there now. Let's see. Vein miner, yes. Oh, and what? Where did the saplings go? I have seen some things on this, and I've seen. That doesn't seem normal. I literally have no idea what to do. Daisy, don't do anything. I have a feeling it's like Sky Factory, but not. This is. I'm gonna re-log. Because this seems really glitchy. Not sure if it's just me or. I have no idea what's going on. Come on, load already. Yeah, this might take a while because my computer isn't doing that, doesn't really like mod packs. I can't even play 1.10 mod packs. Come on. Come on. You can load any time now. I don't mind. Hello, you can do stuff. Probably wasn't a good idea to relog, actually. please. Yes, okay, here we are. Now we go into this and wait again for it to load. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. I hope. There we go. Okay, so we weren't duplicating stuff. Yeah, so there's Vein Miner. There's Daisy. What do we do? Cobblestone, I guess. Philosopher's Stone. I've done stuff with that before. Stones, yeah, okay, there's... is that the... There was something... I've seen something that you can shift right click on stuff. But I'm just gonna start how I would Sky Factory. What? Crafting table. This is just confusing me. Compressed crafting table. Okay, well, I guess I need this. Yes, we got a crafting table. Is there tinkers? Yes, I'll grab that. I guess, yeah. Well. Yes, okay, good. Wow. Thank you. Okay, we're going well. Okay. My axe broke, I think. Why do they do this? Why do they have one? Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, well, yes, got you. Thank you, an oak barrel. Let's put that down here. Yep, okay, you're gonna get dirt. I have dirt. Silkworms, crook, blah blah blah, all that stuff. Yes, okay, thank you. Okay. Crook. Got it. Yep. Okay, iMusic. No Silkworm. One of these again. Okay, I'm gonna do the... I don't like it. Why do they do this? There's 1, 2, 3, 4. Hello, yep, got you. Is there no compressed crook? No, obviously not. Okay. Thank you. I'm not starving anytime soon. Luckily. Ah, quest book. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't think of that. Alpha. Random act of kindness. Complete claim rewards. Let's get a chance, Cube. Can claim that or this? Loot chest, I think. Wait. Okay, complete, begin again. Pound the ground to gain pebbles. This only works in the Britannia Garden of Glass and craft cobblestone. How do you pound the ground? Thanks for telling me. Let's go begin again. Okay, we need 6 oak barrels. Okay. Flux infused crook. So 6 wood, 5 saplings, and 6 oak barrels. Okay. Dirt, hi, thanks. Goodbye, tree. Thank you. And grow. Yep, and... Hey, I got a florb. I'm just gonna... I know what this is. I was gonna do something in the Sky Factory series. And we didn't get around to it. Wrong button, I need to use this one to vein miner. Bam, there, hi. Can I pick you up? Yes, I can, thank you. A few of those. No. There, okay, and this one wood for thingy is getting really annoying. Okay, now if I do that and then that, bam, bam, and get this. Thank you. I now need 16 of the things. That's 5, okay. And there's some more right here. It helps if I plant the sapling first. I got a silkworm. It's really hard to start stuff and you have no idea what you're doing. And I'm getting more apples. Okay, we're done, I think. Yes, begin. Okay. Unclaimed rewards. Something done. Loot chest, that's that, enriched alloy. Hi, yeah, okay, got that, and that, okay. Quests, alpha, this one, complete, then claim. Okay, so, I guess this just helps a bit. One compact giant chance cube. I might get the bags for that. Chance cube in there. Let's see. Okay. Flux damage. Let's see what this does. And using V. It's not using power. Hey, I have a chest. Some soapy water, and some super soapy water. Cool. Because that's always useful. What can I use soap for anyway? To make soapy water, which I can use for super soapy water, which I can use for... Sure. That's useful. I should put my armor on. Hi, book. Quests, Alpha. Um, Can 64 cobblestone pound the ground to gain pebbles? How do you pound the ground? Ah. Sand. So it doesn't work. Okay. I guess I'm making a sieve. It's just... I need string. And that can... That's... Wool, not useful. That's not useful. Unless I had bone meal. That's not useful. Okay, I'm guessing that I'm just gonna have to grow this and punch trees and do some other things. Let's see, I'll make all of this into slabs. Okay, let's go out here. That seems far enough. Don't want to get too far away. Yep, there, okay, and that, and there, and a sapling, and let's grow it. I'm in a swamp. That's nice. Thank you, game. I love swamps because they have amazing colors. Not. Let's make this platform a bit safer. Yep, okay, good. One, two, three, okay. And silkworms, one. Infested, good. And you can be infested. There we go, let's just wait for that. Let's go three at a time. Cool. It seems to be infesting quite quickly. Are they all done? Yep, they're all done. I'm definitely... I've definitely got enough stuff. I think I can kinda see why wood is one for one. But this EMC thing, I know what that is for, what we can do with that. And Last time I played with it, I just got really bored because I had everything. But yeah, this time, I think since I have other mods, it's gonna be a lot better. So this is just gonna be a series I do on streams, 'cause yeah, me and Potato King are probably gonna start a space astronomy world soon, and that's gonna be my main modded series, and this is just gonna be a side thing on streams, which yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, go over to beam.pro/glowinggolem and click the follow button so you can watch my streams, because I don't really get many people and I'd love more people to help me so I'm not such a noob. I'm a noob, yeah. Even though the Sky Factory series was noob and pro, and I was a pro, we were both noobs. Yep, so let's go out another one. Like this, yeah. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do for like a base or something, 'cause I'm not sure what the easiest method of flight is in this. I think that would be jetpacks. Yes, there are jetpacks. Mechanism. Okay, well, we'll get to that stuff through the achievement book, 'cause I've forgotten about the achievement book again. Yep. If there's anyone on Beam, you can do exclamation mark fail. 'Cause yeah, the amount of times that I've failed already. That is very quick at making dirt. Mining dirt. Bam. Torch. There. Okay, let's put a torch down here. Yes, let's turn on F7. Good. And let's eat some food. 'Cause eating food is always good when you are starving. Yep. Quest book. What are we doing? Cobblestone stuff. Yeah. And a sieve. Sieving montage. Okay, I need to do this first. This is alpha, beta. Beta, gamma, delta, ellipson, zeta, eta, theta, iota, kappa, lambda, mu, nu. That's the Greek alphabet, I think. I think it is. But what? I don't know. I'm just gonna focus on getting the sieve done. Let's make some wood and do this, and that should. Yes, okay, it is there. Good. Four. There. Okay, let's make another one of these. That is almost done. Good. While we're waiting, let's do one more set of these. But let's go a bit crazy here. Daisy, get out of the way or you'll die. Let's do this. I think that's good. Yeah, we got quite a bit of stuff there. Okay, and we are gonna get tons of wood. Yep, that was so worth it. Let's do it again. But let's time-lapse fill our entire island with them. Actually, that's probably not a good idea because of grass. And we need grass. And this still hasn't had any power drain. What? What? No power drained. This is an infinite crook. Why didn't I get one of these in Sky Factory? It's obsidian rod, which is that blaze power. Yeah. And this, which is, we were about to make that. And then the stuff happened. Well, we have tons of this. Let's go, let's see here. Let's go over, how do I want to do this? Does this... Wow. It's raining. Stop now. That's so overpowered. I feel like this is just the ultimate tool. I'm not sure whether this is safe to be standing on. Like that, yeah, okay. I'm just gonna let that fill up because there's stuff we can do with it. But anyway, let's actually make some slabs in here. Yep, good. There, okay, there, and then these go down. Oh, okay, it's a cow. I thought it was a mob. Dang it. Can I go bam? Yes, I can. Okay, good. This is like Sky Factory, but I don't know what it is. Okay, let's go like this. And like this. And like this. And like this, and I should make shares. Okay. This seems like it's ready to be vein mined. Yes, we got string. Okay, lag spike. But no problem. One. Two. Oak sieve. And complete. Yes, okay, now we go in and we can go in and let's claim. Okay, well, red alloy ingot, not sure what these are used for. Multimeter, stuff, insulated wire, and cool stuff. Okay, well, I guess they're useful. Put them in here, and a diamond. But, most importantly, we have a sieve. And with this sieve, if I get some of this dirt here, which we made, yeah, bam, bam, bam. I should just do what the book says, shouldn't I? 12 dirt, a rubber sapling, and seeds. Okay, well, let's get 12 dirt. I might actually sieve, because I think you can get a rubber... Yes, you can get rubber saplings from sieving. Sifting. You can also get stone. So this is magic. We get stone from dirt, which we get from trees, which we grow and get infinite stuff. Yeah. This is the base of all sky block things. Grass seeds are... Why did I want to keep the grass? Can I ask why I wanted to keep it? Okay, let's put this stuff in here. The string is also valuable to get out of my inventory now. Torch can go up here. Quickly does this transform? 2, 3, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1. What? That's 5, and still no. Rubber sapling, that's a birch. Can get birch, cool. Might grow some of them now. But the rubber saplings are awesome. Not birch, okay, let's go grow a birch tree. There we go, Hi. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bam, 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 bam. Ten. Okay, go there, there, there. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. And hello, Greg. Yep, thank you. I look like an idiot. This should all be done, and we get 15 this time. Okay, it's not quick, but it's good. Let's see something. Does this give us one? Okay, well, let's put our Verge in here, because we don't need it. We can also craft 5 more cobblestone, and we can put our cobblestone in the chest for 9. Because we're on a hunt for something. What is it? We want rubber sapling and seeds, which requires quite a bit of sifting. Before I, like, do something else, I'm gonna do that and do this and make a whole bunch of barrels. There, okay. Now let's fill these up. Okay, I'm kind of doing something that I like what I did in Sky Factory. This here, okay. Good. I should actually post the video that I'm live. I keep forgetting to do it. But anyway, we have seeds. Yes, we have seeds. Okay, and we have 20 stone, which means 5 more cobblestone. There we go. Okay. And now we can go here. I should grow some more trees. I'm gonna put in this chest some saplings, just so I don't run out of all of them. Okay, so these ones, I know why they're like growing with all the stuff. Like tool trees, they can grow tool trees, the other ones can't. Forty-six, isn't that exactly what I had before? Anyway, let's go here. That should be good, okay. 49, okay. That's not going that great. Let's go here, here, and here. Like that, okay. Finally. That did some. Okay, I have an idea. I'll go like this. And then when we do this, and yep, and this, and that, and that, and I'm hungry. Great, okay, well, I published the video. Finally. There we go. That's okay. Yeah, that's the way to do it. I don't go there. That is a lot of wood. Why is my shovel really damaged? No rubber. How many do we need? One rubber sapling. Okay, let's see. Rubber sapling. That one. Wait, there was a, like, seed thingy. This one. Okay, there is a 2% chance. A 10% chance from a compressed dirt. Okay, well, I'm just gonna stick with this, cause... No, I thought I got it. More cobblestone. There. And again. I need more saplings. Idea. Let's make some stone shears. If there are shears. Stone shears. Wooden shears. Diamond, gold. Shares of winter, normal shares, mana steel shares, dark steel, red matter shares. Okay, they're there. Okay, well, I guess we're not getting shares. Bam. Okay, there. There. Go away, Daisy. You're really in the way. think that's all I can do. Yep, that's all of it, and I didn't really get much. Okay, let's do one of those, like, full island things. Not quite full island. This is definitely how Daisy dies. Daisy's definitely gonna die by a tree. Eventually. That was okay. You get more wood. And I just had an idea. Okay, I do have it here. Yep, we have a hammer. And I think I can also do... Yes, yes, good. Okay, let's do this. And let's go vein miner all this. Well, I tried. I guess the only way is like this. How much dirt do we need? 12. Okay, that is not much. Come on. Okay, 10 dirt. Please eat rubber sapling. That's all I need, a rubber sapling, and I will be good. No. 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 I didn't get it. Okay, I just have heaps of this. Let's see, can I... No, I can't make chests like... Oh, yeah, of course. Because wood is stupid. So if I make a chest and then... That is that... No. Draw. Okay, there are drawers. So I can do that. Okay, good. Now I can just go and go like that. Yep. Easy. Hey, that one's growing. This is my silkworm tree, so here you go. You can have a bunch of silkworms and... There, okay. Let's go do this, Don't walk into the trees, okay? Don't walk into the trees. Eat some apples, which I now have more than a stack of. AG1 crafting tables. I just realized what I can do with all this wood I have. When I first thing I saw was a compressed crafting table. And I want to see what this thing does. Does it do nothing special at all? No, nothing special, it's just something on all sides of the text. Okay, it even is a normal crafting table. And dirt into, saplings into dirt, which I need a rubber sapling from. Please, rubber sapling. Go. Nothing. Don't think that was anything, no. What was that? Something? Nah. Still nothing. Still nothing. Birch. It's always birch. Come on, I'm getting annoyed now. At least I'm getting cobblestone. Which is something I need anyway. Swampland slime. So that's plains. This is plains. 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 This is swampland hair. Well, okay, I do have more, good. No. Yes, finally, finally. We got a rubber sapling. Yes. That took forever. And now we just need to get 12 pieces of dirt, which should be easy. Right, 10, 11. Yeah, 11 there. And 12. Sieving montage. There, okay, let's see, there, can I claim? Quests Alpha, Saving Montage. Got it all, so. Oh, Beta is now. Ah, there's this stuff. Okay. Okay, so I choose claim. Okay, let's see what's in here. No idea what these are. But I'm gonna put them in here. Okay, well, we have a rubber sapling. Which took forever. Let's keep going along here. Pound the ground. I feel like I should complete all of the ones in here first and then move on to Beta. Let's see, analyzer. That is what I want. This okay, I'm confused already. Britannia stuff, okay. That actually I just need a tool station, a stencil table, passion and a part. Okay, that's all those ones. I'm doing that right now. It's this wood thing is so annoying. Okay, so I need a log, a plank, a crafting table, and a chest. And done. Okay, let's grab the third one. And, what did we get? Tape measure. The tape measures are useful. Tinkers goes here. Whatever. That's Potato King's job. He isn't even here, though. Bam. Bam, bam. Yeah. That's the stencil table. Part builder and... that thing. Okay. I need to make a furnace, I think. So, grab this. Grab the cobblestone. Can I just ask why? Wow. Whatever. I'm making a slab furnace, obviously. And I am just gonna cook up charcoal, I hope. Please don't be anything else. I'm really scared it's just gonna be some other modded thing that I have no idea what it is. Oh, okay. Well, it's just one. I was... Mini charcoal. Okay, well, we get 4 torches. Good. Bam. Bam. And plant a tree. That can go in there, and tape measure as well as that, and books and that patterns can go over here. Sure. Okay, let's see what the book has to say. Blubber tub. Auto tool station. Hopper. Okay, well, I'm not getting that anytime soon. Let's go back. We're still working on this, which is 64 cobblestone. Lava generation. I need 8 clay. That seems easy. Eight clay is clay. Okay, hopefully this is like what I think it is. And then we hammer this and we get gravel. Okay, yes, but my thing broke. So let's make a stone one, just because we have stone. Hi, elegant gecko. You joined just as my other computer screen went black and I didn't see. I think, yeah, that's how you make dust, okay. Yes, this is, yeah, this is PC. That, no, that's not filling up with water. Crucible. Oh. No, water. Is that easy to get? I have a bucket here and a fluid, well, florb. Infinite water source, I think. Over here. How I already had mod on. What do you mean by that? This is a void world. So this is just a sky texture thing. And Yeah, it's a mod pack. And I started on this island here with a tree, and I've built out. Does that work? Yes, okay. I put my mod on for space. Okay. I need one more. Let's dig a hole here. And put dirt on top, yep. What didn't work? Okay, bye. So that, yuck, thank you. Okay, I have charcoal here. Water. How do I get water? I need to see how to make clay. Slag, mana, that's pretty much all. What, is there a sink? And how easy is it to make? It's three iron, okay, that's not what I, do I need to wait for it to rain? I think I do. Okay, while we're waiting for it to rain, I can't do that. That's for lava generation. Pound the earth. Okay, still doing that. Seed analyzer. I need a seed analyzer. What do I need for a seed analyzer? Glass pane, stick, slab of anything, and okay, six glass, which is sandwich. Okay, let's do a seed analyzer, 'cause that sounds exciting. And the gravel. And that goes into here. Good. Getting glass, and then I need a cobblestone slab. Can make the other two back into that. They should, yep. They shouldn't have been there. Let's make some normal wood. Put it. Okay, I can make sticks like that, I guess. And there, and there's two then now. There. And then grab this out when it's done. So it's that. Yep, okay. And then in here we do this. Yes, glass pane. And we put that there. And we have a seed analyzer. Yes, that cow's walking sideways. Grab this one. Passive farm. Okay, well, and crop sticks, one crop sticks. They are, I figured out how to do those before I even, it's like that. Yes, okay. My inventory is full. I need to put some stuff away in this chest. Something. Introduction. Okay, seed analyzer, let's just put that there, cause I can. Okay, that, yep. I knew that, definitely knew that went there. Ooh. Some cool looking saplings. I might plant that there. I can't plant it, fine. I won't plant that there. And instead, I will make a chest, which I can attach onto there to make a double chest, and then just dump everything I have in there. Okay. Is that filling up with water? No, it isn't. Done that. I have done that. Do I have my crop sticks? Quest beta. Detect. Okay, well, okay, yep, I've done it. Hello. Oh. Potato seeds and carrot seeds. Potato seeds can be made. Okay, so these you get from. This is just very complicated. I need, yeah, okay, I think it's just bone mealing the ground, and eventually I'll get some of them, but I can't do that now, so I can't do that now. What can I do now? I can wait. Let's do sieving montage. Grass. Like, okay, that, okay. Let's look up grass. So it's dirt surrounded by seeds. That's dirt with a blue dye. And that's dirt with a red dye. Okay. I think I can do that. Let's see. Dirt here, okay, let's do some sieving. Cause sieving is exciting! Definitely exciting. I'm not trying to bore everyone. Okay, I'm just gonna test to see whether this is how you do it. Yes. So that's 8, okay. That was a sudden music change. I'm still working on the cobblestone. I'm not really making much progress on it. Cactus juice. Cactus. Can get cactus from sifting sand gives it, yeah. But I need 8 of them. Water essence is a long way away. Snow, no. Get any of this, okay, how do I get water? Is there anything here that has anything to do with water? Not really. Okay. Mob farm. Okay. Dirt. Let's. Okay. Here. I don't even know what I'm doing. That goes all there, and then I sift it. And then I get cobblestone, I think. That's that done. Ooh, good. I got 8 cobblestone. getting there slowly. I have half a stack. Great. Let's put that in there. So, I was doing sifting montage. That requires blue dye, which I can get from that other side. I need a cobblestone generator. Which I need lava, which I need clay, which I need water. Rain. If I put down soapy water, I can't. Okay, well. Rain. Come on, rain. It's planned. Plains, okay. Rain. Come on, rain. You can rain. If I just put down one of these on the ground, will it? Was it raining? I think it was raining when I placed it down. Yeah, pretty sure it was. Maybe I can open chance cubes. That does not sound like a good idea, but I'm gonna do it anyway. So chance cubes there, and let's go over this direction here. I don't know what is far enough. Let's go here. It needs power. But that's cool. I died. I got Atvils. And my game crashed, I think. No, okay, I'm back. Okay, I'm here. Let's get a pickaxe. I got cobblestone. Yes, it worked. Oh, that's amazing when something works, just happened to work. Yes. So there's my death thing down there. Hey, that's not fair. I have to make patents. So sometimes I hate this mod pack. Go blank patterns, okay, good. Into here. Okay, I need this one. I need this one. And I need this one. Then I need to go into here. And I need to make this one. And this one. And that doesn't work. That can't be used to make a tool. Okay. What can be used to make a tool? Soap. Flint can, but I need a hammer. One, two, three. Hammer. Hammer, please. Is it gone? Hello? That's better. Flint. I tried. Okay. Flint. There's gotta be an easier way to do this. I think I might even do this one myself. I don't know what was going on there. Let's put flint here. It costs one, and we can make ourselves. We can't. No, we can. I'm just being an idiot. Okay. Good. Yes, okay, let's break through here. Come down here and build off this. Now, hopefully, I'll get everything back. I got my head as well. Most important thing. Why did I do that out of cobblestone? Okay, let's please work. Didn't get it. Okay, well, let's get rid of that. Waypoints, remove. Okay, let's open another chance cube, 'cause I'm feeling lucky. Fishing rod. Nope, it's TNT. Okay. Three diamonds. I'm not doing the other one. Still not filled up. Okay, how do you get water? Those diamonds, I'm rich. Not really, because diamonds are easy to get in the late game. Anyone know how I get water? Shard. Okay. That was useful. No. So, no, okay. Water essence, water seeds, water, and oh, Botania. That's clever. That is actually clever. Hopeless powder. Okay, let's put in that and that. Is my head. Haha, I got my head. Let's do this here. Fireworks. Okay. Let's liquid something. Okay, I do know a way that I can get water, and it will take a while though. It involves cobblestone. Let's get this and hammer it. Yeah, okay. And then just sieve this. It involves this here. Is this just normal to that, and that can be hammered down? Can it? Yeah, into. That which can be then hammered down into this which can be then crafted into this which, yeah, that can be smelted and yeah. Two. Three. Four. Five. Is it 100% chance? It looks like it's 100% chance. Iron. Yes, it's 100% chance. What else is there? Gold is 3%. Flint is 25%. Yeah, I've got. I don't know that. That's. Yeah, that is from this. Okay, well, it won't take a while. I'm gonna get it really easily. Yay. Okay. I feel a lot better now. Because I know I'm gonna get an infinite water source in one block. I'm excited. Anyone else excited? No, because there's no one there. I'm talking to myself. Yeah, okay. Now that I've let my crazy self out, I guess I'm gonna be doing this and doing that, then doing this and placing down invisible blocks. They're not actually invisible, it's just a glitch. There we go, four. And then they go into the furnace and here we go. Okay, I need that bucket here. Okay. Please work. No water, just checking. So I need that there. That there. And then I need to wait for this to smelt. So we're just sitting here waiting. And listening to music. Okay, here we go. Three iron, and then we can make a sink. Yes! So, a sink. I'm just leaving this infinite water source here. But it's so nice that I have an infinite water source now. There. And that goes there, and that goes. I think that's all I need actually. I had eight. I only needed eight. Bam, bam, dust, dust, da. That. Okay, that junk stuff. Everything's junk. G- guess what? Lava generation. 1 of 3. Done. Okay, porcelain clay, we need bone meal. I think. Yep, bone meal. That's from bone meal bag, which bone, which is hard to get. Bone meal from a bone meal bag. A bone meal bag is okay, and it gives 9. A sag mill dust is how we're gonna do it. 20% good. Okay, once we get lava jet. I'm just not gonna say anything. You need to try and work out what I am doing. Not that there's actually anybody here anyway. But I actually just thought of something that is going to be so amazing. It's gonna blow your mind. Does lava not spread? How did I not think of this? I literally had this stuff to do it right from the start. And I've just been... Daisy, go away. Whoa. I should have paid attention.
Sky Factory.
Okay, there. Oh, I want to punch you off the edge, but that's me. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to let you live over there. Go to your new home. Over there. That's my cobblestone. Get off it. Get off it, Daisy. I'm not gonna tell you again. Okay, this is my home. Thank you. Okay, here we go. And this is Skyblock. I cannot believe I didn't think of this before. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna make a cobblestone generator after I get lava. Is there any, like, cobble? No generator. Okay. Okay, let's see what our book says. Okay, we need the porcelain clay and stuff, and then I'll put it up there, because it's lava. just don't know why. Well, let's do this. And let's gravelify. That's a new word, gravelify. I needed dust, so why am I sifting gravel? Okay, well, okay. Get the powder stuff from here as well. Good. It's 20% for bone meal, so. Got any yet? No. Okay, we have one. Still one. Two. Three. Still three. Still three. And still three. Redstone, yes, redstone. That's okay, that is there. Oh. That explains why the hammer didn't work ages ago. Cause it's still in here. Lag. It's always lag. And I forgot about that. Okay, let's go cobblestone generator. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try and get this 64 cobblestone. And maybe the crucible setup. I do have a cobblestone generator, which is good. Is there extra utilities? I think there is. Transfer node. Yep. Cobblestone forever. I don't think we can get up to it, so I am going to if this will, yep. Gonna go like this and then just make a big cobblestone block. And then vein mine it. How much do I have left of this? Okay. Get sand and then the sand can go into dust. That one, get the right word. And then hopefully I can get 4 bone meal out of this. 3 more. Come on, 3 more bone meal. 2 more bone meal. 1 more. I think how we can do it. I think we can do it. One more. I have 4 more left. Yes, okay, we got it. Good. So where's that clay we had? Yes, we have the clay here. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get 2 of those and vein mine this. And I'm talking really fast, but I don't care. Porcelain clay. Okay, well, we can go into here and detect. Submit. Hello? Yes, okay, we've completed that part. Okay, now we craft it into a unfired crucible and then detect and submit. Complete. Okay, crucible. We chuck it into the furnace. Like that. Okay. Now, while that is happening, I'm gonna get a bit of cobblestone. Just 4 is all I need. 3, 4. Okay. There's 5, and we got a crucible. Detect and submit. Done. Okay, let's, get one of them. Cobblestone, world interaction upgrade, and a transfer node. Well, I guess we open this and we get some music. This definitely beats my music. Let's turn that off. Okay. And now, yeah, okay, chance cube, you can go into my safety chest. I don't have one of those things. Okay. Here. Crucible. Cobblestone. Good. Okay. Now, I think that is pretty much it. Yeah, this is loud. Okay, well, yeah, I think that's gonna do it for the stream. I'll see you in the next one. We're definitely gonna do more because I am having so much fun listening to this music. That's not gonna be the hot music all the time. It's gonna stop right now. And yeah, I think I'm just gonna end it here. Next time, I'm hoping to get through more of these and hopefully maybe even start this. I don't know. Well, we'll definitely get through more of these now that I actually kinda know what I'm doing. And Daisy, really, you got yourself there. As much as I want to punch you, you're staying here forever and not going anywhere. But yeah, anyway, thanks guys for watching. If you are watching this on YouTube, thank you for sticking around this long, and make sure you go and follow me on Beam. But anyway, yeah, bye guys.